Oh, the pedo's actually in the ground.
I did, didn't I?
Welcome back to another episode of On The Fly, out at Ely on this beautiful day. We're going almost back in time a little bit and revisiting the smaller EDFs.
Yeah, because I've flown the F4, I've flown the F16, and they're a little bit hotter, a little bit larger aircraft than this, right?
Yeah, 70 mils, obviously bigger batteries, more performance. I've had a bunch of fun with these smaller jets, much more than I thought I ever would. I mean, we had a blast filming the F15 video, so if we can get anywhere near that performance with the F16, I'll be super stoked. And we should, theoretically. It's the same power system, 4S 2200, 64mm fan. We've got our new videographer with us today, Clint, who joined us last week. They've given him a bit of a baptism of fire and thrown him in at the deep end. If he can put up with us, then yeah, it makes perfect sense that we do some together flying. So what have you got in mind?
Well, I'd love to try. So I want to try some formation flying.
Okay. As always, admire your enthusiasm. I've done a bunch of formation flying. I won't be negative, I won't be cynical, so I won't say anything. Mm-hmm. I'm keen to try it.
Okay.
Perfect aeroplanes to do it with, in the sense they're small, they're light, they're not that crazy expensive. So if we do have a bit of rubbing as racing moments, shouldn't be too bad. I'll keep my predictions to myself for now. But yeah, let's give it a go.
Well,
why not? What could go wrong? You lead, I'll follow.
All right, sounds good.
All right,
we'll
come
on.
All right, I've got a 3-minute timer set. Let's see what carnage we can ensue in 3 minutes. Full throttle, let's go. Full up elevator. I mean, come on. Does that sound like it should be doing that?
No.
It's crazy.
All right, and off we go.
The amazing moment when the camera goes on you. Right. I saw your first takeoff today. It was beautiful.
It's fine, yeah.
We'll cut that out.
We probably won't.
Hopefully new cameraman Clint missed it.
How's that one, Clint?
Yeah.
A little close.
So initial impressions are, yeah, tons of power, agile, locked in. Mm-hmm. I like the low aileron rate. I'm surprised. I thought I was going to be wanting more, but the roll rate's nice and brisk, mm-hmm. certainly for scale. Elevator's incredible. In fact, elevator's maybe even a little bit too sensitive, like pitch.
Oh, wow, straight up. You almost did a loop there.
Yeah.
You were almost negative.
I mean, look at that, the tight radius there and the same here.
Oh, wow.
Square loop almost.
This is just an extremely friendly airplane.
Unless you're our new cameraman, Clint, and you've got Pete flying straight at you.
No, I crouch for stability.
Okay. It's all right, you can say you crouch for fear.
That's what I thought you were doing.
Yeah, me too. I'd call that high alpha.
Yeah.
In fact, I'm so confident. I'm going to slide it around. There's no rudder, obviously.
Yeah.
Just elevator and aileron and throttle. How happy is that?
That's with the stores, that's with the gear on, all the missiles, all the
and
ordnance.
That's with about half power. Listen to it. We'll shut up for a sec. Just listen. That little thing is happy as.
Yeah. That was better than my first takeoff.
Dude, I've got to take the undercarriage off.
Yeah.
Or the underquackers, as I call them. Yeah,
the undercrackers.
Get the stores off. Right, I'm scoring this landing.
Yeah.
All eyes on. Start with a 10 and I downgrade you for every mistake. It's good, center line is still on a 10. It's beautiful. Not bad.
Oh. Just avoiding the camera,
yeah, man. Exactly. That was a solid 9. Very nice.
Super, just friendly.
The takeoff was a 2.
Yeah.
2 screws. This plate comes off.
You're
this
gone.
Goes. Gonzo.
One more turn.
Got it.
Yes, done. That is how you make the F-16 under crackerless.
Perfect. We need a battery now, right?
Okay. Guys? Yes.
Completely uneventful.
Short on power. Look at it go. Oh, come on. Looks like a full scale. Pete, it's still going up.
It is.
I'm hitting rudder, but it's still going up. Should do a Havoc dive and see if it survives this.
Woo!
Yes.
No, what is in there?
No rudder. No rudder. You just skidded it right around on the
runway.
I'm still
using the rudder. Come on.
Yeah, no rudder. No moving surface on a vertical plane on this airplane whatsoever.
Skid it right around high altitude.
I wish you could see my stick just because I'm just like, ah!
This is cool. I like it a lot.
Oh, he didn't duck that.
All right. Does that mean he's getting used to it, or he trusts me more than you?
I think the latter.
I can land it without touching the runway.
Oh, nice!
I didn't want to scratch it.
Yeah. We stored the nose in the bush.
Oh, that's the fail. That bit's available as a spare part. I did more damage landing it in the bush. Oh, there we go.
There's the rest of it. Yes. We just glue it right back on. We're good
to
go.
Put it on top of my cap. You still want to do that formation stuff?
I want to try it. I do.
All right, let's go. All right. Yeah, I'm full of confidence. Yeah, no messing around. We've got 3 minutes. So, yeah, don't even watch me. Just fly. Give me an idea of where you're going. It's quite nice. You know, if you're breaking
right.
I'll
do a right-hand circuit.
Okay. Woo! You're good. Don't worry. Looks like got afterburners. The red tails.
Yeah.
Like a little bit of afterburners.
Gonna go left on the runway.
Okay. I'd do it in the air if I were you, but...
At the runway.
Not.
Yeah.
Because I've got a visual reference on both of us. And we're gonna hit. Oh! See, we're miles apart there, aren't we?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yeah!
Break right. And go from the left this time. Wait, easy.
Okay. I just heard break right, I get excited.
Yeah. You literally mean break the airplane, Pete.
Oh, yeah.
Gotcha. Look at the shadow. Oh, I saw a shadow. I saw wrong again. I've been wrong a lot today, dude. I thought this idea was going to suck. I thought we were going to be so far apart that we were going to have to do some video editing magic. You're good, you're good. Don't fly to me. Let me hit you.
Nice job.
Woo! What was that?
Yeah, that's...
You nugget.
I landed, and I'm like, oh, I'm done. I landed. What's Ali up to?
So you did all the hard stuff, all the formation stuff. We didn't hit each other. You land, and then...
Yeah, then... Straight into
you
the ground.
Hold on a second.
Let's see. Oh, there's lots of parts. Look at that. I lost a sidewinder. Oh, the pedo's actually in the ground.
I did, didn't I?
Hey, check this out. Oh, yeah.
You didn't break the pedo off. How did I break the pedo off landing in the bush?
Stabbed
you
straight into the ground.
You pile drive Eli Field.
And mine's still
on. My pedo's in worse shape than yours, look. I'm not going to say Ali is wrong, because I was, but I'm not going to say it. Ali is surprised.
And you know, it's so funny too, because you come out here and you're like, Pete, I don't know about this. I don't know if we're going to be able to do this with it, and we might be limited. So I always take your word as gospel because, you know, you have so much more experience with these planes, and then you're always wrong.
No, I set my expectations low, so that way I'm happy, I'm surprised.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
Start low, leave high. I don't want it the other way around, it always sucks, because, you know, you come with, oh, it's amazing and it's anything but.
Yeah,
you go
yeah.
home, not so happy, but today, yeah, this is just like, it's like a deja vu of the F-15.
Yeah.
Except the weather's nicer. And the one bit which I knew I was going to hate, the fact it hasn't got a rudder, has not bothered me one bit.
Yeah.
The pavilion stuff that I was doing just now, I went into it going, I was coming going, hold on a sec, if this goes out of line, how am I going to correct it? It's fine, elevator and aileron, your formation idea, which I thought was going to be an absolute disaster. I don't know how it's come out on film, I really don't, because I've not seen it.
Yeah.
But
heck, I enjoyed doing it.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. Well, hey guys, thanks for joining us. If you liked it, give a comment. If you didn't like it, give it a comment. Let us know.
Well, email it personally. I'll get upset with the background.